Have you ever wondered why the police touch the back of a stopped car? In movies and viral videos, we often see a police officer stopping a car and touching its trunk. This action isn't random. It's part of a safety protocol used by law enforcement, including in the United States. By touching the trunk, the officer ensures it's closed and no one can escape from it unexpectedly. Additionally, it leaves the officer's fingerprints on the vehicle, potentially aiding in investigations if they're attacked.